You are what you wear. At least that's the philosophy behind a brand new clothing line created by a pair of moms trying to address gender inequality in kids' clothing. Artie Poole has the story.
One stitch at a time, two moms are trying to change the shopping landscape for young girls.
Cute. There's a lot of variations on the pink with flowers theme. Mm-hmm. So pink with flowers, pink with flowers.
Not much variety, a realization they made while shopping for their children. They say girls and boys are told what they should or shouldn't like by clothing manufacturers.
When you kind of start noticing, like, oh, right, the only animals on girls' clothes have, like, you know, pearls and hats and are wearing lipstick, or, you know, that there's all this stuff for girls that doesn't really show all the things they like to do. It is surprising.
So they found a way around buying stereotypical girls' clothes. They created their own clothing line, a company called Princess Awesome.
It has Van Gogh on it instead of flowers.
Where girls' dresses have dinosaurs, robots, and mathematical symbols. Their inspiration?
I like the color of the dinosaurs.
When a child has an interest that they can't wear, it's a subtle way of telling them that they're not really supposed to have that interest.
A Kickstarter campaign confirmed there was demand to expand the horizons of girls' fashion. They started with a goal of raising $35,000, but were blown away when they reached $215,000.
I was just checking out their selection online today.
The company caught the eye of this mom. Her daughter is four.
I can see my whole face in there. Yeah.
I absolutely think that it gets people thinking, gets little children thinking about becoming what's on their shirts.
The first order of dresses that aren't pink with flowers is set to be shipped out this summer. Artie Poole, NBC News, Washington.
What a great idea.